shit, this motherfucker. Damn!
On a mission, you're up too early in the morning to go fishing. Wishing you can catch you somebody slipping, so you can sell his shit and go get you a hit when you need to be at home with your goddamn children. That's why your landlord wants you out the building, cause you haven't paid your rent in 6 months. You got rats and roaches and your kids got the mumps, cause you like to spend your checks on bumps. I saw your little boys eating oatmeal lumps. My oh my, I wish you was my father, cause I'd take your ass out and wouldn't even bother telling him I did it. Yeah, fool, I did it. Kept smoking, so I had to end it. Bullshit. This ain't a story about a kid from a broken home. It's all about a son who father that was gone. So if you're out there when you're looking for a blast, I'm a blast cause you ain't got no class.
Ain't got no class.
Neighborhood. There's a girl named Sonya for a hit, and some sisters spoke you guaranteed the boner. The funky ass aroma coming from a crowd. I see why mama said knock you out. Now this is a shame to see a girl up this way. I've been everywhere and it ain't only in LA. Not only do I see them, I always try to greet them. I said, do you have some kids?
Hell yeah.
Feed them, cause I remember one thing that mom Duke told me. Never let a motherfucking kid be hungry. Went into my pockets and got a $20 bill. I said, go buy your motherfucking kids a Happy Meal. And followed her to Mickey D's and made sure she bought shit. And if she wouldn't have met, I swear to God, I would have hurt the bitch. Threw her ass in the ditch with a crackhead ass. Cause the bitch ain't got no class.
Ain't got no class.
Damn,
ain't got no class. Ain't got no class. No, the bitch ain't got no class.
They come home fucked up with the basic car. Kids got no lunch money cause you smoked it all off. Your kids are first period. Stomach just pumping. Looked outside, the teacher think that it's thundering. But it's not thunder, it's your little boy's tummy. Now don't it make you feel like a motherfucking dummy? He can't feed himself and his moms can't either. Basic parents, man, we don't really need them. Especially if they smoking and the home is booping. At nutrition time, my niggas be like joking, saying that I'm hungry. I'm thinking about my tummy. I'm hungry as fuck. Your mom smoked up my butt. Now I got